how to make your peach seeds expand to put in the soil. Put a bunch of peach pods in the bowl of water in the refrigerator for about 7 days, and then take them out and crack them with a hammer and wire pliers, and they expand better than the dry seeds do to be able to put them in the water, in the soil. As you can see, there's the difference between the dry seeds and these are the dry seeds, and these are the expanded peach seeds, and they come from the same type of peaches.